Hi guys, Top Man Jim Bob again. As promised, this is the review to the England game earlier against Estonia. Basically, I thought I'd give my feedback on how I thought the game went. First half I was reasonably pleased with, despite the fact we didn't get the breakthrough goal. We always looked like we'd score on the break, and every time we came forward, it looked like we'd score. That wasn't the case in the first half, although we did have a few great chances. Wayne Rooney mainly. And although, yeah, he got the goal in the second half, for me it was a disappointing performance. I said earlier, I wanted it to be about the performance rather than the scoreline. First half was good, the second half was boring. There was no cutting edge. For me anyway. And the lack of taking goal scoring opportunities, not that we had that many. Fair enough, Estonia defended quite well at times. But they're the kind of teams we should be putting a few past. It's all good and well, 9 points from nine, great. It's good, but we've got 9 points. But not really lit it up after three games. The teams we played, we beat Switzerland, which is probably the most impressive game we've had yet. I don't really know what to add to that, to be honest. I wasn't happy with it. I thought it was a really poor performance overall. My mate asked me before who I thought was man of the match. That's the answer he got. I eventually come up with Chambers because he's the player I heard the most in the game. Other than that, I'm not really too sure. Yeah, like I say, we're top of the group with 9 points. Brilliant, but when we get to the Euros, which I believe we will, we should be that group. There's no one in it really other than Switzerland, who's going to, I'd have thought, draw or beat us. So yeah, Switzerland are the only team there. But once we get to the actual Euros, I think it's in France. Yeah, it's in France. Once we get to the Euros in France and we come up against the bigger teams, we need to perform better than that, but playing teams of San Marino's quality, Estonia, whoever else is in the group, I'm not really too sure at this point in time. We need to perform better than that. But because we're going to be playing better standard of teams, I feel that could be our downfall. We need to get friendlies against teams of Spain's ilk, France, Italy, Germany. Play teams like that instead of playing San Marino. I know we ain't got a choice in that, but we need to play big friendly games. Anyway guys, thanks for tuning in for the review of the England-Estonia game, which finished earlier, if you didn't know. Estonia 0, England 1, thanks to a Wayne Rooney free kick. Thanks for tuning in for this review, and I'll be putting more videos up shortly. Thank you.